right, today we have a 2017 Ford Explorer, beautiful white color. It's an XLT series. It's got very clean sidelines. Inside the shop here, so it's a little noisy. Glass is good. Small scrapes on the back bumper, nothing serious. Tires are in good shape, lots of tread left on them, thin rims, another small rock chip on the side quarter panel, up along the edge here. The hood looks clean, a couple of small divots. Again, a few small ones. Very clean vehicle. A few small rock pellets. Windshield here. Inside. You can see there's power windows, power locks, power seats, analog and digital. Just 36,695 kilometers. Steering wheel controls, 8-inch screen, home screen, lots of connections, climate, audio, look up your phone, look up your apps, everything you need. And it's got automatic, it's got your different controls, cloth seats, heated seats, nice clean unit. Back seat, a little dark in here, but you can see that it's in great shape. It's got the third row, so you've got lots of room for passengers, or put the seats down and put lots of cargo in it. Again, come down to CSL4, take a look, get a price quote. Be glad to show you this unit.